place, and of course it's affecting people's lives. Now, one of the countries where it's not in place is America. The head of the Center of Disease Control, Dr. Fauci, was saying that he thought it was an overreaction to put a ban in place.